Man, I hated that doctor, the doctor from India. Asked me I should lose weight. I think so. Shit. The doctor's like concerned about my weight. You know what? Fuck that stupid doctor, man. I don't like doctors who like. Not my goddamn fucking doctor, man. I hate people like that. India. Whoever, where the fuck they from? I don't like those type of people anyway. India and those people who think they are a little weird in the head, think they know everything about me. They don't know nothing about me. They don't know shit about me. I'd have that guy arrested for touching me. Yeah. Telling that doctor telling me I should stop eating. I know what? Fuck you, man. I ain't listening to you, sorry bitch. Start cussing and swearing. I could eat what I want, gain weight. I don't care about my weight. I just want to fucking die. Doctors, like, they're always concerned about people's weights, man. They should worry about themselves, man. Don't worry about other people's weight. That guy ain't no doctor. Go back to India, you stupid fuck. I hate people who don't know what they're doing. That guy ain't American. I don't know why that guy's in our country anyway. We need to ship those guys back where they came from. Cause I'm telling you, I could be racist sometimes. And this guy from India, he's like, he couldn't. Thirsty, but I don't have enough to drink. My wallet's completely full of money.
Rock 106.9.
I don't think I'm having seizures, no. I don't think it's true. I'm not having no seizures. That's the way I am sometimes. Oh my God, another ugly woman, please. That must be her husband. That guy's ugly too, my God. Holy shit. Got a bunch of ugly people, oh my gosh. More ugly, more ugly, more ugly. Oh my God, some people are so damn fucking ugly. Damn. God damn ugly people, my God, you ugly. You fucking ugly. I hate this. And that's where that guy is from. I guess he's from India. He's from India. He speaks a little bit of English, but he doesn't know how to talk. He does. He goes duba 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 duh. I don't understand what the guy's saying. I don't talk much. I don't want to talk because I want to get away from these
fucking doctors, man. I don't like doctors. I hate fucking doctors, man. I hate doctors, I hate doctors, I hate doctors. I don't think it's the... Oh, no, that's another ugly person. Oh, my God, she's ugly. Holy shit, she is ugly. Damn. Ugly, ugly, ugly. I hate ugly people, by the way. Ugly people! Damn! That guy came out of goodwill. He wasn't too ugly. He has his kid with him. So I call it a little bit strange. Any more ugly people I don't really want to know about? Well, that woman's ugly. Not really pretty at all. Ugly. Ugly, ugly, ugly. Damn. So many people are so goddamn fucking ugly. Jesus Christ. Come on, people. Guy's ugly. Oh, he just bought himself a golf club. Ain't that nice? He ain't going golfing for sure. What's he needed for? Gonna beat some old lady over the head with it?
Unfortunately, you'd have to drink about 30 cans of beer to get enough of the compound to actually knock out the virus. So if you got a cold, I guess booze early and booze often.
Sleepy. I might put this on Facebook. Not Facebook, but YouTube.
I'm playing Santa at the family party this year, so I'm just...
Oh, fuck you, Santa.
Sound great, but I think people will be more impressed with some awesome gifts from the real Santa.
Speaking of gifts, I haven't gotten them for anyone yet, so we should get the Giant Eagle and Get-Go right away. Right now, we can earn 10-cent fuel perks for every...
Oh. Yeah, like just imagine Santa Claus got his ass fucked up by a deer.
Gonna love those gift cards.
Great plan, Dad. Let's get going.
Let's leave in like 15 minutes.
Okay, but why wait?
Ooh, that's when the sleigh and reindeer I rented get here.
Well, you are really committing to the Santa role, huh?
Of course. The man is my idol.
Santa Claus. Fucking Santa Claus. Who gives a shit about Santa Claus? He's fucking fat as it is anyway.
Ho, 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 it's the holidays. Hey, it's Santa Craig Sanders.
Oh, man, I just fucking hate Santa Claus. I hate Santa Claus. I hate Santa Claus. Shove a knife in his face. Ho, 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 lot of trouble.
We need your trade now. Based on the new car you choose, we'll pay up to twice the appraised value for your old car.
Here's a song I wrote. It goes like this. I hate Santa Claus. I hate Santa Claus. Shove a knife in his face. Cut his head off with a butcher knife and cutting his head off.
We pay you a as much as double the appraised value for your old sled. With a
okay, that's enough recording.